Happy Friday, everybody. Colts are not messing around. They continue to spend some big money to get better through free agency. Tonight, the Colts picked up wide receiver Hakeem Nicks, signed a one-year deal worth $3 million. He had 27 TDs in 5 years with the Giants, so the Colts adding another speedster to Andrew Luck to throw downfield, which is pretty fun.